This dimensional mind must create in you a dimensional mind. One that holds another spectrum to the character of you. One in which language and thinking are primitive. Focus and the incantation. The transfixation of a moment so wild, so untethered, so unchained, indeed so unbound, that the body soars and the spirit takes flight and the mind is fired. And it's wonderful. My God, it's wonderful to be everything.